What if I told you you could reduce your operating costs and downtime while increasing plant efficiency and safety? What if I told you you don't need to get work permits, shut down your equipment, or send maintenance personnel into a dangerous environment to troubleshoot malfunctioning equipment? And what if I told you you don't need to change out any of your existing equipment? Chances are, your instrument is HART-enabled, and chances are, you're not using it. Why? Well, you probably think you don't need it. But what if your valves could tell you they're stuck open? Or what if your flow meter could also report pressure and temperature? That would be valuable information, but you don't have any good method of getting it. Until now. This is our Ethernet HART Multiplexer. Yes, you heard me right, Ethernet. We've come up with a way for you to put your HART devices onto a network so you can calibrate, commission, monitor, and troubleshoot anytime, anywhere. The data can be served to an Ethernet-based control system, an engineering station, a plant asset management system, or even directly into your ERP system. And the best part is, you can keep your current control system just the way it is. Sound too good to be true? It's not. Let's take a closer look. I've asked Melissa to help us out. Melissa, here you go.
I'll take that, thank you. We've developed this product to be modular because we know you aren't going to run out and retrofit every one of your HART devices tomorrow. So just buy what you need now and expand it later. It's a DIN rail mounted device, so start with a head station. Next, add the expansion modules you want by snapping them on the rail and pushing them together. There's a bus connector on the side of each module, so you don't need to do any wiring. You can connect up to 5 expansion modules. We have a variety of expansion modules available to suit your specific needs. Choose from 4-channel passive HART, 8-channel passive HART, 8-channel active HART, and 4-channel digital I/O. And each channel has its own HART master to get that HART data as fast as possible. When you're done, plug in the bus terminator. Now you can connect your HART devices. The exact wiring scheme will vary depending on which expansion module you've selected, as well as your wiring practices and regulatory requirements. Generally though, your HART devices are wired in parallel with the passive expansion modules. But if you're adding new measurement points, they'll be directly connected to active expansion modules. Now you can apply power and connect it to your Ethernet network. As you will see, configuration is super simple. The head station has an integrated web server, so just type the IP address 192.168.254.254 by default into your web browser, and off you go. Log into the web manager and navigate to the LAN settings page to configure a new IP address and other LAN parameters. Next, navigate to the protocol settings page to select the Ethernet protocols you will use to access the HART devices. You have several options. HART IP is enabled by default. Several new plant asset management packages like Honeywell FDM and Siemens PDM natively support HART IP for quick integration of HART devices. You can also download the COM-DTM package for our multiplexer, which will allow you to manage your HART devices using an FDT container, such as Pactware. Check the links section below for a video about using Pactware. If you're using Emerson AMS in your plant, select the RCOM protocol. The EDD file for the multiplexer is available as a download from our website. Modbus TCP can optionally be enabled, which can be used for a quick integration of some HART data into almost any type of PC or PLC-based control system. If you're a Profinet user, you can also integrate HART data using the GSDML tool for our multiplexer. Check out our other video for details on using Profinet. Now you can head to the diagnostics page to verify communication with the HART devices by viewing the live list. Close the web browser or click Log Out to end the session. Congratulations! You're now ready to start listening to what your HART devices have been waiting to tell you.
So how'd you make out?
My work here is done.
Thanks. If you'd like to schedule a live demo in your plant or to get more information about this product, visit www.phoenixcontact.com or check out our other YouTube videos to learn more about HART technology.